Well, the product goes into the box labeled value proposition. As we'll see later, the value proposition includes all the features of your product, but also what pains and gains you're solving for the customer segment. And that's where the market goes. Market includes who your customers are, what problems you're solving for them.